What's Tim McGraw say? I like it. I love it. I want some more of it. That's why I'm out here.
Okay, the word for today is arduous. This was an extremely arduous run. It's very hot. It was 84 when we started. I don't know what the humidity is, but at mile 4, I was really, really having trouble. But I feel better now, so I'm going to finish the last 3 miles at this awesome water stop.
Sultry.
That's always my word.
Okay, I'll add that one for you.
Moist.
Sultry and sticky and moist.
Awesome. Because I love this group.
So there's this time. Angela and I were in this closet. Okay. I'm not going to tell that story.
Just going to run so we could eat. And then eat, run, sleep. And then just talk about everything. Thanks for the water.
Hot and humid.
Yes, hot and humid.
Okay, bye.
That works.
Was that the best one you got today?
Yeah. By far.
Well, what is the point we're all about? Plus.
Just to have fun.
Well, what else is going on? You're there.
Just to come back and spend some time with some friends. And get fit again. And lose 12 pounds.
It's hotter than Hades out here. It's hotter than Hades out here, and we're all crazy. And it's only 7:37.
And why are you here?
Because I love it.
What else is there?
What's Tim McGraw say? I like it. I love it. I want some more of it. That's why I'm out here.
If it was easy, you wouldn't be here.
Last night I was watching A League of Their Own. I haven't seen the movie in years. It was on TV last night. And Tom Hanks says to Gina Davis, "Hard is what makes it great. If it was easy, everybody would do it." So yeah, hard is what makes it great.
Brutal maybe? I don't know. No, it's not that bad with the heat. It's just so humid. I mean, at night, I'm a heavy sweater anyway. But I think I've lost like 12 pounds already.
Nice. Yeah. Recovered from your injury?
Pretty close. I don't feel the knee near as much as I used to. I got to stretch it all the time or I'm in trouble.
But, and how many weeks until your marathon?
It was 4 months from yesterday, I think.
Very nice.
Yeah, so we're getting close, but this is just too hot and I'm too big and I sweat too much, but I enjoy it, so it's fun.
Perfect.
Keeps us coming back.
Oh, man.
What would be a good word to describe the run today?
It's hot out there.
Well, worth it?
It's always worth it. Every day that you put 2 feet in front of the, 1 foot in front of the other is worth it.